Vigilante is a busboy in a restaurant, but by night, he's trained and transformed himself into a crusader for justice.
He looks up to Peacemaker a lot.
Peacemaker's back, baby!
He admires him is probably the best way of saying it.
He thinks of Peacemaker as his BFF.
Yo, man, it's Vigilante. What up? P, it's V. Are you watching this game? I realized in that last message, I called you P and me V as if you were a penis and I was a vagina.
Peacemaker is pessimistic about maybe even having friends. And Vigilante is just gung-ho about having a best friend.
Dude, I'm your best friend.
No, you're not.
Well, who's your best friend then? Someone you met in prison. I knew it.
I think Peacemaker thinks the Vigilante is kind of the annoying younger brother for the majority of the time.
I just want to make sure you're okay. I don't trust these people.
Bro, come on, be cool.
It's weird because he and Peacemaker have the same ideology. Vigilante does all these atrocious things, but in the name of justice.
I think we see the kind of truly mad personality it takes to be that type of person.
When I find out someone murdered an innocent person or did some graffiti and I kill that person, you think that gives me pleasure?
No.
Well, it does. Vigilante admires any kind of violence, and he admires Peacemaker probably because he is everything that he wants to be as a superhero.
What are you doing?
If I keep changing my facial expressions, he won't be able to recognize me in a lineup.